Your enthusiasm alone is the most powerful conduit between you and that which you most wish to experience. The energy of enthusiasm physically connects you to the physical reality that you most want and need to manifest. That physical reality already exists. And you, obviously, already exist. So what may be preventing your most desired manifestations from appearing present for you is that you curb your enthusiasm and pursue much of what you are not interested in. And what you most desire remains at an increasing distance or on the back burner of your life. In addition to your ability to bring what you most desire into focus, your enthusiasm signals the electromagnetic quality of the physical reality, which already exists, to bring you more into its focus. See, what you most need to happen in your life also needs you to happen to it. And your enthusiasm is the primary activator of this process. You will experience more of what you enjoy in life simply by enjoying it more and more. In order for this theory to become a physical reality, your enthusiasm will require unrestricted, total commitment.